We look at a young man making his NHL debut tonight, Tim Cheveldae, just called up from Adirondack. Here is Hunter with a shot, and Cheveldae with his first save of his career as Lanny McDonald was cutting in front. Into the corner, now centering pass, save Cheveldae out there. Joel Otto.
That's his first big one right there.
Back out to the point. Fleury with a shot. Cheveldae quick to get on that. Gilmour across the line. Winds up with a shot. Cheveldae just held his ground and made the save. And gets the whistle for the faceoff deep in the Detroit zone. Tim Cheveldae drafted in 1986 by the Red Wings. 14. Flames will be looking for a quick one. Cheveldae will stop that shot. And he'll hang on for the whistle. A couple of other messages to pass along. Corner. Now Mark Hunter trying to get out in front. Slides a shot in. And Cheveldae has it covered up. Fleury. Fleury, quick shot. Cheveldae the save, and he hangs on. Roberts, it's off his gate. Roberts has a man in front. Oh, what a save!
And Hall is going to hear from Jacques Demers, no matter what happens. Look at the save. Cheveldae juggles.